there. Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Pulled the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the Nine Sea. Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. Make up your mind? Something for the boy? Keep safe, boy. Where were we on that other?
Good. I am more than okay with not throwing ourselves over the edge of the world tree just yet.
In due time, boy.
Really?
So Odin and Freya could have been happy, but he only wanted her magic?
Aye. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
About here.
Looky who decided to... Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to... observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Unvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone. Sure, I'm open. Later, then. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. What you need, kid? What'd you forget? You got what you wanted. Next time.
Invari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
To me.
Invari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the old boy. Cannot be trusted.
Ah!
Focus up, boy.
Need more time.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
And a traveler. Guard up.
A dead Soli. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it. Says his workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
You okay? Oh, sorry, not ready.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's going in the journal.
Is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
To find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it. Sure, I'm open. Is that all there is?
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point.
Hey,
if you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path. Right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.